Hello children, this is Miss Bernadette Saha. Hope you all are keeping fine. Children, welcome to Standard 4 GK lessons from 2 to 5. Lesson 2, the Sundarbans. The part of the delta that lies in India is known as the Sundarban National Park. The large number of Sundari trees growing there has given rise to its name. The Sundarbans are the world's largest mangrove forest. A mangrove is a tree or shrub which grows in a swampy area near the sea coast. It has numerous roots that grow above the ground. The Sundarbans National Park has the largest number of Royal Bengal tiger in the world. Some of the birds seen there: black-capped kingfisher, mangrove whistler, small minivet. The area serves as an important wildlife tourism spot, and many tourists visit it every year to watch the tigers and other animals in their natural habitat. The mangroves have the largest crocodiles in the world. Children, the second page, the names of these commonly seen animals in the Sundarbans are hidden here. Now you have to find them. And it is done for you. The lesson 3, all nuts. A nut is a simple dry fruit with a hard shell and a seed which is generally edible. Examples of nuts are chestnuts, hazelnuts, and acorns. The groundnut is also not a nut because it grows inside a pod. Nuts are good source of proteins, essential fats, vitamins, and minerals. Therefore, it is important to include diet. Now, look at the pictures and name these nuts. Number 1, acorn. Number 2, walnuts. Number 3, groundnuts. Number 4, coconut. Number 5, almond. Number 6, pistachio. Number 7, chestnut. Number 8, cashew nut. And the answers are given here for you. Lesson 4, hit that ball. Exercise A, name the sport in which these balls are used. Number 1, football. Number 2, basketball. Number 3, billiards. Number 4, volleyball. Number 5, golf. Number 6, bowling. Number 7, tennis. Number 8, cricket. Exercise B, take the right answer. Which of these sports involves singles and doubles matches? Answer, table tennis. Number 2, which sport is associated with the terms blocking dribbling and jump shot? The answer is basketball. Number 3. Which of these games is played without a bat or a racket? Answer is hockey. Number 4. What is a person who oversees a cricket match called? The answer is umpire. Number 5. Which of the following is not a cue sport? The answer is polo. And here are the answers given for you. You can go through it. Lesson number 5. Seeds. Children, you know, a plant grows from a seed. The seed is made of 3 main parts. First one, the embryo or the pod, which develops into a new plant. Second, the seed leaves, which supply food for the young plant. Number 3, the seed coat, which is the outer protective covering. Children, you can do an activity at home. Sowing seeds. Put some coriander seeds in a pot containing soil. Keep the soil moist with sufficient water. After a few days, the seeds will begin to sprout into seedling with a set of leaves. When the seedlings grow, they will need more space. Take them out gently and plant them in a separate pots. Now children, try at home. Thank you, children, and take care.